wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best wall heaters. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the ceramic body on the Von Hause Slimline can be painted. So if you don't want your heater sticking out like a sore thumb, you can easily match it to your decor. It's not suitable for humid environments though, so give it a pass if you're looking to put it in the bathroom. This one sits flush to the wall and comes with clear and concise instructions. However, it doesn't come with a thermostat. At number 9, if safety is your primary concern, then the Cadet Compact is a great choice, as it comes with two safeguards that turn the unit off if it exceeds normal operating temperatures. However, that could mean it shuts itself off before you're truly warm and toasty. It's good for recreational vehicles and quick and easy to clean, but it is difficult to add to finished walls. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Dynaglow BF20 PMDG runs on liquid propane, so it's good for anyone looking to cut down on their electricity usage or hoping to avoid doing any wiring during installation. It has a built-in oxygen depletion sensor, so it will shut off if carbon monoxide is detected. It's excellent for shops and warehouses, and an optional stand is also available. However, it does get very hot to the touch. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wall heaters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, thanks to its convection technology, the New Age Living Phantom 4 can warm up your home without using a fan to blow dust and allergens all over the place. In fact, it has no moving parts, allowing it to be completely silent, which makes it perfect for the office. It boasts a very small footprint and a long cord that provides plenty of placement options, but it is slow to heat up a room. Moving up our list to number 6, while it won't win any beauty pageants, the Brone 170 can perform admirably in the talent competition, blowing out a surprising amount of hot air. Be advised that it intakes air from the right side and outputs it on the left, so you won't be able to put it in a corner. It is a very affordable option and is good for moist environments. However, it's also noisier than other models. Halfway up our list at number 5. The built-in thermostat on the Cadet CEC163TW makes it incredibly simple to set and adjust your preferred settings. The display is backlit, so if you need to get more comfortable in the middle of the night, you won't have to turn on any lights to do it. It retains its settings even when powered off and is excellent for older users, but it does draw a lot of electricity. At number 4, if you're looking for a versatile and convenient solution to your heating needs, the Holmes Heater Fan is as no-frills as it gets. It can be wall-mounted or set on a flat surface, giving you options during placement. Don't be fooled though, it puts out serious warmth. This one's an excellent budget option and is equipped with an easy-carry handle and a wide range of settings. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. While the base model isn't much to look at, the King Pore 2422 allows you to select from a range of wattage options, ensuring that you get the perfect amount of heat necessary for the room. That's a lifesaver for anyone who finds most heaters overwhelming in small spaces. This one's a durable construction that's very energy efficient, and decorative grills are also available. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wall heaters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Stiebel Eltron CK15E sports a sleek and compact design that won't take up too much space wherever you put it. Still, its 120-volt motor can crank out a level of heat that belies its size, quickly warming a small area, making it perfect for a bathroom or laundry room. It boasts a whisper-quiet operation, both a thermostat and a timer, and it's easy to install. And coming in at number 1 on our list, if you're not looking to do any wiring, the HeatStorm Deluxe plugs directly into a wall socket, so all you have to worry about is mounting it. The grill stays cool to the touch, ensuring that you won't scald yourself if you bump into it accidentally. It's good for small apartments, and it's easy to clean and replace the filters. It includes a remote control. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wall heaters, or simply click beneath this video.